Unexplained weight loss is a symptom that can be associated with many health conditions, including lung cancer. While it's not the only indicator and not everyone with lung cancer will experience this symptom, it is considered a significant warning sign, especially when it occurs alongside other symptoms. And that's what we're going to discuss in this quick video. Weight loss in the context of lung cancer or any cancer is often referred to as cachexia. This phenomenon is characterized not just by the loss of fat, but also muscle mass, and it occurs without a deliberate effort to lose weight through dieting or exercise. The reasons behind this involuntary weight loss are multifaceted and can include a combination of factors such as decreased appetite, changes in metabolism, and the body's response to the cancer itself. Lung cancer is one of the most common types of cancer worldwide, and can lead to symptoms that directly or indirectly contribute to weight loss. As cancer cells grow, they can demand a significant amount of the body's energy supply, which might not be compensated for by eating more. Furthermore, lung cancer can affect the body's ability to absorb nutrients from food, which combined with decreased appetite, contributes to weight loss. Additionally, certain lung cancer treatments such as chemotherapy can also lead to side effects like nausea and loss of appetite, further exacerbating weight loss. The relationship between unexplained weight loss and lung cancer highlights the importance of paying attention to one's body and seeking medical advice when noticing significant changes. Weight loss of 5% or more within a month or 10% over 6 months is generally considered significant and warrants a consultation with a healthcare provider. This is particularly true if the weight loss is accompanied by other symptoms of lung cancer, such as persistent coughing, chest pain, shortness of breath, or coughing up blood. These symptoms do not necessarily mean that you have lung cancer, as they can be associated with other health conditions, but they do underscore the importance of medical evaluation. It's also worth noting that lung cancer, like many cancers, is most effectively treated when detected early. Thus, recognizing and acting upon early symptoms, including unexplained weight loss, can be crucial. Healthcare providers can perform a range of tests to diagnose the cause of weight loss and other symptoms, including imaging tests like X-rays and CT scans for lung cancer, as well as blood tests to rule out other conditions. But as previously mentioned, while unexplained weight loss is a concerning symptom that can be associated with lung cancer, it is not a definitive indicator of the disease. It is a symptom that can arise from a variety of health issues, requiring a thorough medical evaluation to determine its cause. For individuals experiencing unexplained weight loss, especially in conjunction with other potential signs of lung cancer, it is imperative to consult with a healthcare provider to ensure an accurate diagnosis and appropriate treatment plan. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you'll enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.